Well, you know, I'll also lose if I die, if I'm KO'd. Dude, my recovery game is weak. This one doesn't seem, like, impossible, though. Ready? Go! Other than this bullshit. That should take care of it. Wow, that's like the easiest 4-star thing I've ever come across. Like, I'm not even joking. Like, that was super easy. Well, I lost the first time because I'm stupid and fell off the side of the edge. Oh, what'd that say? That sword seals the darkness, can cleave in the gloom. Okay, so that's the way I came in. Wisdom and courage, be your allies. Must be the only way down. It's a big area down here, man. That was really easy. It was really, really easy. All right, let's do this. Why do I have to be giant? I guess that works out. Yeah, I really don't know how to get the other two characters. I don't know, I'm gonna have to, I guess, probably just wait and see. So that's no way to go either. Oh yeah, we've already established that's not a way. It's like the last three I have. This little area, besides the boss battle stuff. Stuff I can't reach.
Ready? Go!
Just get out of here. See, I hate that. Like, it does that like you're gonna win, but then you don't win. I don't think we've ever come across a one star since we came in the Dark World. I may be wrong. Probably wrong. Yeah, if I gotta fight an army of fighters, it'd probably be a good idea.
Ready?
To...
Go!
Probably be a good idea to have the thing where if I KO somebody, I get healed. Jesus. I'm gonna get all three of them lined up. Oh, it'll still only let me get one, really? One. It was long. All right. This is the last owl we gotta talk to, right? 1210. Now what? Torchlight reveals the hour. Create the time I speak. Torchlight reveals the hour. Create the time that I speak. You said 1210, right? I have no idea what time it's supposed to be. I'm about ready just to Google it. I guess it just comes down to what's supposed to be noon. Alright, so we're already done with this, other than there was supposed to be a character here. So... see, a little shyster. Need Brawler? I thought we already had this dude unlocked. But, no, after we do this dude, but we're pretty well done. I hate weapons because I feel like they make it harder for you to spin around. Oh! Almost done, didn't kill myself on that one. Got him. Victory! All right. Yeah, as for the rest of the level, I have no idea. So we already did that fighter. How we get over here? East, south, and then continue south. The invisible path calls for you. East, then south. Oh, you dirty dog, you. North, north, west, north. Then continue north. North, west, north. Oh, you dirty dog. You dirty dog, you. Go!
Damn.
I really don't have time to do this match. I really need to be wrapping this session up. I got places to be. I just want these last fighters, man.
Ready? Go!
I'm actually glad I looked up the owl thing, because I never would have thought about the me. Dude, this level is fucking frustrating. I'm getting my ass handed to me. So I should take care of young Link. Isabelle is almost a more annoying one to deal with, though. Oh, fuck you, Crab. Alright, I'm gonna try it one more time, and then I'm gonna have to bail and come back to it. Look how much damage they do to me, though. Oh, fuck you, Isabella. I fucking hate that character. I really do. What a shitty map, too. Well, I'm just gonna wait and... Alright, one more time. It's like crack, man. I can't... I just want to...
Ready? Go!
Well, that's like the annoying thing is both these dudes have like long range attacks. Like, yeah, these are like the two most annoying characters, in my personal opinion. Because they're both like long range attackers, or like semi long range attackers. God! Nope, I'm gonna have to wait. You know what I can do though? I'll level up that Shanti. Or I don't know. Oh, wait. Why do I have a feeling though? She'll. Oh, she is! She's my unlock to get to that. I can guarantee it. Ooh, that's annoying. I wonder if there's actually stuff up here or not. There can't be that much stuff up here. Nah, there can't be. Anyway, this is where I'm going to end. If you guys be so kind, you know what to do. I'll see you guys next time. Peace.